Hi there, and welcome aboard number 1503, a true piece of history, as the last switch engine that Western Pacific ever purchased. I think that some of you out there may be like me and are disappointed at the limitations and hardships that the year 2020 has provided us. Among those, for me, is not being able to visit the Western Pacific Railroad Museum, my favorite railroad museum, which is in Portola, California. For the last few years, they have had their pumpkin trains, and I wanted to share some of my experience from 2019. Oh, I think that's one of my favorite sights and sounds, as the locomotive steps from run one into run two. I mean, really, why would you want to drive to a pumpkin patch in a car when you can take a train? I wanted this video to be about just getting on the rails and riding along, and I'm planning on doing another one highlighting the rest of the experience with the pumpkin trains, the pumpkin patch, and the whole nine pumps, I mean yards. Looking over the hood, or behind number 1503 now, you can see all the pumpkins patiently waiting to be taken home and enjoyed by someone for the holiday season. Portola is a cute town tucked up in the Sierra Nevada mountains near Reno, Nevada. So at this point, I'll go ahead and quit talking, invite you to turn up the volume, and feel the rumble of the locomotive as we traverse the balloon track through beautiful country towards the station.